He's doing back what he did before all the time when he was the national champion. Yes, and defending the title every week of the ending SmackDown before the Backlash pay-per-view. Look at him with the new Nick John. Yes, John is now with the championship until before. No, that's not. He's not a rookie. That's true. He's not. Like, this is his first time holding it. And he's gonna be a lot. This is cool. He's now a grandson. Yep. Again, John. We're here tonight. It's cool. And he's still got the household. And he deserves it. John. He is the first competitor of John Brooklyn's challenge. Word. Isaiah Swerve Scott. He was in that Money in the Bank match. Didn't win. Yeah, but he might become champion in the takeaway. That's right. He is and maybe become champion. Yep. And maybe have a chance to be in a triple match. That type of that's true. But Swerve is here to get himself a win. See, he did it. The guy's here going around. I'm not trying to see anything crazy. I am John Alexander Swerve. Let's see what we got, Swerve. I'm John. Damn. First punch. Again. Good job. Boom. Damn. Second. Where else is Swerve coming from? Apparently, he won't be a competitor. It's a real big title match. I messed up. So neat. Right out of the put him into the I didn't pick him up. Man, I was trying to freaking do, trying to go for the corner. Crutch into it. What the hell? God, that's a protest. Oh, God. And oh, perfect. Oh, you got it. You can see me. Funny thing, you said at the same plus times. Bing! Oh, yeah, I know what time it is. You know what time it is. It's a hey. It's a hey, it's a shit. I'm not trying to get me. Fuck away. How did you get another? See. First off, what? He beats him without taking him down too much. He's just super powerful, even if he's not a freaking. Say if this game is oh shit. Yes! Man. Challenger. He knows what's on the line. He knows what's on. He focused. He's cruiserweight champion. Yes, the last cruiserweight champion. Challenges, but thinking in the end, he's gonna win his matches. Is Tyler Breen gonna get it? Is Tyler Breen going to get a rematch? Not next week, but the third week, we'll see. That will be happening. Okay. I already have things planned for next week. So, I can't just. Oh, you need it. John got to win. Takes the title. His first of many to come. But can he do it when he fights Sheamus? Again, at Backlash. We'll find out. But John got a win. Let's get to the main event of SmackDown. There we go. With the main event of SmackDown. We got the New Day are here to see if they can get to fight the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, at Backlash Pay-Per-View for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. I can't wait to see this match. See the New Day, if they win here tonight, and this Tag Team Champion, they will be fighting for those titles. But New Day have to be early in this match. Let's see who they fight. Let's get their opponents up. Oh, and the first new team I have that has been traded from the Raw roster. Two people have been traded from Raw, and two people have been traded. Three people have been traded from SmackDown. Yep. And they will be just our minds. I will show you next week. He got his on first of the week. So yep. But, Usos are here now. Let's see if they can. If they spark and bring them back, and they bring the brand back to dominance like they used to. But this is here, look at the last PMO. Ooh. Brother Korea is a guy. Yeah. Huh? Who could ever say that name? I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna just about you. I'm not gonna do that to him. Nah, I'm not gonna do that to him. But they are here tonight to get themselves an opportunity. Maybe see if they can win. Maybe they can win. Maybe they can win the first time challenge. But let's get this match started. I am Minode. I am Angel Gaza. Kofi Mini. Since you did it, I didn't even know until I did it. Oh my god, the whole time I'm not finishing it. I somehow activated it in my room. Look at this, it didn't even hit. Oh, you heard me. Didn't do shit. Oh my god. That's the best way to knock somebody up. Thank you. trying to get one of them out, and you have one. Jesus, watching this happen, getting jumped by two people. This is a dumb one. Yeah, I'm jumping. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this is game. They get jumped. They got stitched and jump here. Yo, really, look at this jumping. Someone sent me. Oh, God. Wait. No way. He gave jump. This is not it. So long, guys. You know what I'm talking about? Oh my God, I kicked out. What the hell? What's that? Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm being fumbled. Damn. slippery bastard. What's with this? It's time to say, damn, Jay got three. He got three. Last time he did this, he fumbled. So, technically, I wouldn't count. It was a table for us. That's different. It doesn't matter. He fumbled the match. I'm fighting Canadians. What are they gonna do? Oh, God. Are you serious? TK? What is that? Wait, he didn't make a hit. It's over. Yo, that would have been crazy because I'm a man. Oh my god, that was crazy. He would actually cut him down after he did that. Two and never mind. He ain't down here. Oh, I hit me. Day. Hit him. Wait, what? He didn't count that as a freaking signature. What the fuck, dude? They didn't want to count that. They didn't want to count. It's too short, man. It's too short, bro. That didn't count, right? But he didn't swing him. He was going to say, I don't know. But, don't embarrass him, man. It's over. A one, and a two, and a three. New Day are going to fight. KO and Sami Zayn, boom, both tag team titles. Well, that's not a bad match. Good, New Day is finally getting titles. An opportunity for them. They're finally getting an opportunity. They're going to have really been out of title. That's true. But, that's what else we got now. You guys didn't got jumped so much, I didn't know how they were surviving. That was hilarious. But, the New Day got a win, and they are going. Two Backlash to see if they can get those tag team titles. And that is the end of SmackDown. We will see you guys on episode 16? No, 17. Oh, yeah. I mean, peace.